गुड मॉर्निंग
मैम,
बोंजूर
बोंजूर मैडम,
बोंजूर मैडम,
कॉमो सलेबू,
सवा
सवा
सवा बिया मर्सी,
सवा बिया मर्सी,
बोंजूर मैडम,
बोंजूर डियर,
बोंजूर
मैडम,
बोंजूर.
So today we are going to learn the new accent. Let's before that I'll just quickly give you. This will revise the fourth accent, that is laxo circonflex, right? We are not circonflex. Say deal accent. Say deal. In the previous class we saw that accent. Say deal, and say deal no. Symbol is like this. Once more, a symbol like this. Half of five. Say yes. Deal, and the say deal symbol you can see only with one letter. What? Which is
my
letter?
Ears are absent.
Yeah. Listen, dear. Those who are absent, listen. The we can see this say deal symbol only with one letter. Which letter?
C.
C. Trebia. With letter C, we can see laxo say deal. And when laxo say deal will come along with letter C, what is the pronunciation? Sir. Pronunciation will be sir. We learned few examples also. Example say garçon.
Garçon.
What is garçon meaning?
Garçon.
Friend.
No.
Boy.
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 Garçon means boy.
Boy.
Le garçon. I'm going to repeat everyone.
Le garçon.
Yes. Repeat everyone. Le garçon. Le garçon means boy. L'autre exemple c'est, yeah, please mute. L'autre exemple c'est le reçu. Le reçu. What is le reçu? Joseph Anthony, tell me, what is reçu?
Yes, ma'am.
What is reçu, dear? Reçu meaning? Reçu. You were there in the previous class? You were present?
Yes.
Yes, tell me. What is reçu meaning?
Reçu.
Reçu meaning? You don't forgot. Okay. Vinayak, Vihan, tell me. Vihan.
Received.
Reçu means received. Trebia. Vihan. Reçu means received. Received. After buy something, an item, we'll get a bill from the shop. That one. Received. L'autre exemple, c'est la leçon. La leçon. What is leçon meaning? Savion, tell me dear. Savion. Leçon means?
Lesson.
Lesson. Très bien. Leçon means lesson. D'accord? L'autre exemple, c'est ça va. We already know this word. Ça va. Joseph, tell me dear. Joseph. Where is Joseph? Yeah. Joseph, tell me, what is Sava?
Sava.
Sava bia mercy. Sava. So what is Sava?
Sava.
What is the meaning, dear? Sava. When I'm asking you every day, como zalebu, you will reply, right? Sava bia mercy. Sava. So what is Sava?
Sava.
Sava means? How will you say? When I am asking you a question. Wait. Others, please wait. When I am asking you a question, Joseph, como zalebu. What is the meaning of como zalebu? Why every day I am asking
you? Okay.
Yeah. What is como zalebu? Means okay. How are you? Como zalebu means how are you? So what will you reply? I am fine, thank you.
I am fine, thank you.
Merci. So what is sava? Okay or fine. Trebia, dako. Sava means okay or fine. Please do revise. Please do be up to date, learn, okay? Every day you have to learn. Then, ensuite, l'autre exemple, c'est français.
French.
Français is?
French.
French. Très bien, français, c'est French.
French, Joseph.
Français, yes, Joseph, I saw. Very good, très bien. Français means French. The language we are learning now. Which language we are learning now? Français. So this was say deal accent, the fourth one. Now we are going to see the fifth accent. The fifth accent, that is trema. The fifth accent is trema. Before I start explaining trema, I want everyone to close all your books, rough books, everything. Close it, keep your pencils down and just listen. And after explanation, I will give you time to write. So I want everyone to keep your pencils down and just listen to me. Okay, so our fifth accent is trema. Trema. Trema is the accent. And you see the symbol? You just need to put two dots like this. It's very easy. Trema. And when trema accent becomes, you don't have to worry because there won't be any change in the pronunciation of the alphabet of that letter. Letters pronunciation will not change. Okay, and you can see this laxo trema on top of three letters. On top of three letters, E, I, and U. You can see this laxo trema on top of three letters, E, I, and U. Okay, and when trema accent is there in a word, you will be also able to see the two vowel letters together. You can see there two vowel letters together, and in the second vowel letter on top, you can see these two dots, trema accent, like this. AI. Okay, like this. You will be able to see two vowel letters together, and in the second vowel letter, you can see this this one, laxotrema. And when you see like this, that means you have to pronounce those two vowel letters separately, that the pronunciation of those two vowel letters. Okay, each letter is having its own pronunciation, right? How will you read this letter in French? A. How will you read this letter in French? E. Right? So that separate pronunciation should be pronounced separately. We have to pronounce those two pronunciations separately. Okay, so without the trema, if I am seeing, I will write like this, without the trema. And it is having another different pronunciation. See, when I pronounce this with trema, pronunciation will be I. This one pronunciation will be I. Without the trema, the pronunciation of this one will be A. A. That is the difference. I with the trema, because A in French pronunciation is A and I in French pronunciation is E. So together we will read I. Here, without the trema pronunciation, we don't have to separate it. The pronunciation will be A. I hope the purpose of laxo trema is clear for you. I'm going to explain with one more example. That is mice. Word in French is mice. Mice. Repeat everyone. Mice. Mice means sweet corn. Mice means sweet corn. Mice. Just remove that hand raise symbol from there, everyone. I will give you time to ask. Just, yeah, remove that hand raise symbol from there. Mice. Mice means sweet corn. Here, on the letter, on top of I, you can see the laxo trema. So that is why I am pronouncing those two letters separately. Mice. Now, in French, we have one more word also with the same spelling, M-A-I-S. But here, without I, without the trema, we have here with the same spelling, M-A-I-S. But the pronunciation is may. May, not mice. Mice, the pronunciation is of this word is mice, and this one is may. May, without the trema. Without trema, the word pronunciation will be may. And the meaning is also different. Meaning is but. I am very tired, but I am going to go for gym. Okay, but. So my mice and may. Only difference is that trema symbol, just one small dot, that trema symbol. Because of that small accent, the meaning is also different and even the pronunciation is also different. So keep in mind, when you see laxo trema, that means you have to pronounce those two vowel letters separately. And the pronunciation will be the original pronunciation that we learned earlier. Ah, be, say, they, that pronunciation. Okay, I, mice, mice. L'autre exemple, c'est Noël. Please do repeat, everyone. Noël. Noël means Christmas. Noël. Noël. Please do repeat, everyone. Noël. Noël means Christmas. D'accord? Noël means Christmas. L'autre exemple, c'est Air. Air. A-H-A-I-R. H-A-I-R. Air means to hate. Air. Air means to hate. Air means to hate. Air. Repeat, everyone. Air means to hate. L'autre exemple, c'est héroïne. Héroïne means heroine. Hero and heroine. Héroïne is heroine. Héroïne. Repeat, everyone. Mice. Noël. Air. Héroïne. Mice. Noël. Air. Héroïne. And when I was pronouncing, I hope you would have noticed that in these two words, I am not pronouncing H. Listen carefully. Listen carefully, everyone. Amen. Air, heroine. I am not pronouncing the H sound here. Why? H is silent here. That is because in French, if your word is beginning with letter H, then H will be silent. In French, if your word is beginning with letter H, then letter H will be silent. And we will consider H as a vowel letter only if H is coming at the beginning of a word. We will consider H as a vowel letter only if H is coming at the beginning of a word. H will be silent. That is why I pronounced Aira. Aeroina. D'accord? Please do repeat after me, everyone. Mice. Noël, Air. Repeat, everyone. Amen. Why are you not repeating? Mice, Noël, Air, Héroïne. Mice, Noël, Air, Héroïne. Aryan, you are not repeating. You are not repeating. And when I ask you to call your name for reading individually, that time you will make mistakes. Watching, are you watching here for just for watching? Please do read, everyone. Mice, Noël, Air, Héroïne. D'accord. Jo Maria Sijo and Don Martin and one more person who joined in with the Redmi ID. Please do keep your cameras on. D'accord. Now, if you have any doubt, click on the hand raise symbol. Any doubt regarding this particular accent? Rehab, I hope Rehab and Abel is having doubt because their hand raise symbol is there. Okay, d'accord. Abel, what's your doubt, dear? Tell me. Abel, tell. Abel, dear, do you have any doubt?
Yes.
Then, ask me.
Heroine.
Oh, okay. Heroine.
Mice.
I asked, so do you have any doubt? This topic? No. Then keep that hand raise symbol removed. Remove that hand raise symbol. Rehab, do you have any doubt? Rehab, do you have any doubt?
No, ma'am.
Remove that hand raise symbol from there then. Nandana?
Ma'am, can you tell
me? Yeah, pronunciations I will give. Other than pronunciation, you don't have to unmute and raise. I just need to ask, ma'am, what is the pronunciation of this? Other than that, you have any doubt? Other than the pronunciation, any doubt?
No.
Okay.
No, ma'am.
Kailasnath. Other than the pronunciation, like this.
Yeah. I am late. What we have to do?
I am late. Okay. You were late. So you explained this fifth accent, that is Threema. Threema is the fifth accent, and it is just you need to put two dots like this. Okay, on top of these three letters, E, I, and U. On top of these three letters, you can see like so Threema, and examples also I told. When you see Threema accent, that means you have to pronounce those two vowel letters separately. You have to pronounce those two vowel letters separately. Example also I gave. First one is mice, second one Noel, then Ivre, then Aeroine. Dako. Vihan, what's your doubt here?
Ma'am, heroine means?
Heroine means heroine. Hero and heroine in a movie, in a film.
Okay, okay.
Dako.
Okay.
Alan Jolie? Alan? Nandana, I hope your doubt is cleared. If it is cleared, then remove that hand raise symbol from there. Alan?
Ma'am, my name is not Alan, ma'am.
Eva.
Yes, ma'am.
Step out of my mind. Okay. Then Eva, tell me.
Miss.
So do you have any doubt?
Yes, ma'am. That fourth one, I didn't understand how to pronounce it.
Fourth one is A. See, H will be silent. So when H will be silent, think that H is not there. Then the remaining letters are E. Aeroine. Here on top of E, you have here that laxo aegu. We have laxo aegu. So sound will be A. Aeroine.
Aeroine.
We. Dako. So I'll do one thing. Everyone, I will erase and write it neatly. You can copy these words to your rough book along with the meaning. Okay, please do copy these words to your rough book, everyone.
Okay, ma'am. Okay, ma'am.
Please mute everyone. Threema. Threema. Two dots. Okay. You can see on top of letters E, I, and U. Example, let's say mice. Rough. In your rough book. Mice means sweet corn. Mice is sweet corn. Lawful example say Noel is Christmas. Christmas. Lawful example say Ira, H-A-I-R. Ira means to hate. Lawful example say Aeroine. Aeroine. Say heroine. Please do copy this verse to your rough book. Meanwhile, I'll be taking attendance. Everyone, please do respond in French itself.
Ma'am, not finished.
Yeah, you can write. You can write.
Ravi, how to write rough?
Yes, you have to write in your rough book. This one you have to write in your rough book. Listen, this one you have to write in your rough book. Or just now copy for once. And later you can write and study for 5 times after this class. Okay, everyone, please do repeat after me. And after that, I am going to call you one by one to read this. Dako, repeat after me. Mice. Noel. Noel. Ire. Threema, désolé moi, Aeroine, Mice, Noël, Ire, Aeroine. Everyone do repeat, Mice, Noël, Ire. Heroine. Savion, you are not repeating. Mice. Noel. Air. Heroine. Dakko, Trebia. I'm going to unmute and I'm going to call you one by one. You don't have to raise your hands, I will call. When I call you, you just need to unmute yourself and read. Yes, remove that hand raise symbol from there, everyone. Remove that hand raise symbol from there. Everyone remove, I will call you. You don't have to click on hand raise symbol. Faiz, remove. Alan, remove. And Pavira, yes. Kailas Nath, remove. Eva Jolie, remove that hand raise symbol from there. Amen, unmute and read.
Mice.
Noel.
Noel.
On with air.
Air. Heroine.
No. H will be silent. What I told you. See, in the, everyone listen here. These two words, air and heroine. I am not pronouncing H. I am not pronouncing H there. Why? In French, if your word is beginning with letter H, then H will be silent. If we are, the word is beginning with letter H, then letter H will be silent. And we will consider H as a vowel letter only if H is coming at the beginning of a word. Listen, everyone. We will consider H as a vowel letter only if H is coming at the beginning of a word and H will be silent. So, amen. Continue. Air. Amen. Do you continue? Air.
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 On sweet. Dear, next one, how will you read? Heroine.
Heroine.
Yeah, mute. Amen, mute. I will practice one more time. See here. Here in the last word, H will be silent. So we have only the words starting from letter E onwards. Letter E onwards we have. E-R-O-I-N. Okay? And E is having like so A-U accent. So the pronunciation will be A. So, heroine. Heroine. Please do repeat after me, everyone, from the beginning. Mice.
Mice.
Yeah, mute, mute. Everyone mute. You don't have to unmute. Just mute and read. Mice.
Mice.
Noel.
Noel.
It is not Noel. Noel.
Noel.
Noel. I asked you to mute. Then why are you unmuting? Okay. Then air. Air. H will be silent. H will be silent. And from A-I-R. Then if you are seeing this A-I-R, you are not allowed to read air. It is, that's not air. We are not in English class or in that EVS science class. It's not air. Air. French. In French, A alphabet, how will you read? Ah. Air. Air. Heroine. Heroine. Amen. Please do practice properly. I will call you again. Everyone, please do repeat after me. Mice. Noel. Air. Heroine. Mice. Noel. Air. Heroine. Mice. Noel. Air. Heroine. Nandana, Lakshmi, unmute and read. Okay, wait. Yes, dear.
Okay, ma'am. Mm. Mice. Noel. Air. Air.
We. The co. Trebia. Joseph.
I. Merci, ma'am.
We are in you. Read. Kaila, Kaila Sath, please mute yourself, dear. I will call your name. Wait. Joseph, read.
Mice.
Hmm.
Noel.
Hmm.
Air.
Not air. Air. Kailas, please mute Kailas. I am muting you and you are unmuting. Why? I will call you. Wait there, Kailas. Joseph, read.
Aeronine.
Aeroine.
Aeronine.
Aeroine.
Aeroine.
Dako, Trebia. Once you say Aryan.
Mer.
Mice.
Ne.
Noel.
Noel.
Ensuite.
Air.
Air. D'accord.
Aero.
Aeroine. D'accord. Trebia and Pavira.
Mice. Noel. Air.
D'accord. Trebia. Okay, now those who finished practicing, and if you are confident and ready to read, they can click on hand raise symbol. Others, you can practice till that time. Okay, Kailas Nath, unmute and read.
Mice. Noel. Air. Aeroine.
Trebia, Kailas Nath. Trebia. Okay, once you finish reading, you can remove that hand raise symbol from there. Bihan?
Yes, ma'am.
Oui, madam.
Oui, madam.
D'accord. And remove that hand raise symbol from there.
Noel. Air.
Air. Air.
Aeroine.
D'accord. Trebia, Bihan. Once you say Rihab.
Mar. Noel. Air.
We.
Aeroi.
Trebia, d'accord. Ensuite, say Navneet. Navneet.
Mice.
We.
Noel.
Air.
Not air. How will you read in French? Remove H. Then after that.
Aya.
Dako, Trebia.
Aeroine.
Trebia, Navneet. On to say Muhammad Faiz.
Maize.
Not maize. Once again, try. Not maize.
Maize.
No, it's not maize. How will you read in French? Not in English. Don't think like you are reading English. French. So, maize. French alphabet sounds. A, maize. How will you read in French?
Mama,
A, how will you read in French?
Mice.
Right. Trebia. Trebia. Yes, dear. I know. I will. Ensuite?
Rishani.
Mama, I didn't say.
Wait. Please mute everyone. Twice. Continue. Aeroine.
Aeroine.
The co-fies. Once you say Minha. Others, please mute. Minha, read.
Yes, ma'am. Mice.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Mice. Noel.
No. Everywhere you don't have to give that stress. Stress you don't have to. Mice. Noel. Air. Aeroine. You don't have to say mice, Noel, air. You don't have to say like that. Okay? From the beginning.
Mice, Noel, air.
No, it's not air.
Air.
The co.
Aeroine.
We, Trebia. Iva Jolie.
Ma'am, to be
okay, ma'am.
Our class.
Okay, dear, I know.
Ma'am, Henry and Rishan is not in our class. Other class students.
Please mute yourself. I know. Eva, read.
Okay, ma'am. Maize.
No, it's not maize.
Maize.
We.
Noel.
It is not Noel. Noel. A sound.
Noel.
Noel.
Heroin.
Dako, Trebia. Ensuite, say, Jo Maria si Jo. Once you are done with the reading, remove the handwriting symbol from there.
Maize. Noel. Heroin.
Trebia. Aben.
My.
We.
Noel.
Aaron. Trebia, Trebia. On to say Abel Vergis.
I. Noel. Eroi.
Trebia, Trebia, Aben. On to say Sanjal.
Myself. I am not understanding three.
Which one? Third one?
Yes.
Ir. H will be silent and A I R. A in French, the pronunciation is A, and I in French pronunciation is E. So, Ir. Ir. Dako, everyone. So, it's time to end the session. Our all accents, we finished all the five accents. Please do write and study the spelling. Compulsory, okay? Please do write and study the spelling and also the meanings of these words. That is very important because coming days we are going to learn more words. So that spellings will be there, meanings will be there. So I want everyone to write and study the spellings and also the pronunciations. Okay, everyone. We'll see you in the next class. Au revoir.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye.
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 Bye. Bye.